time to squish some bugs. That's right. You better run. Good. Really, really not good. Wow. Hi.
What?
Yeah.
You okay, lady? Sorry about the guts. No need to thank me. I kill bugs like these all the time.
What are you...
You might say I'm kind of an expert at it. I mean, you really could say that to people if you want.
What are you doing in my garden?
Saving you. I thought that was obvious.
By leading a horde of angry insects here?
Is this about the bug guts? They wash right out, honest. So, what's your name anyway?
Maisy. Maisy Chambers.
I'm Max. Maximilian Ryan, aka Max the Bug Slayer. Don't know if you've heard of me.
Nope.
Listen, Maisy, it's pretty dangerous out here, especially for a little girl like you.
I'm not a little girl.
So, I'm gonna protect you, just until we get you back home. Free of charge, of course. So where do you come from? The town back there, right? I used to live there.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, long time ago, before the bomb. Since then, I've been out here on my own, just me and the wasteland.
And the bugs?
I don't count them. Although if I did, it'll be about 28,000. That's my kill count so far. It's a little higher than that, actually.
And you're proud of that?
Hey, I'm just trying to survive out here.
Have you ever considered the bugs might only be attacking you because you're attacking them?
No. I mean, I guess. Wait, what do you mean?
Nothing, Max.
Thank you.
I'll shoot him in the face. So, what's your story anyway? Come on, you're stuck with me. Might as well open up a little.
I'm a keeper. I create gardens for other people, then tend to them. I have about 6 gardens here, and a few more in the city.
I'm surprised you can grow anything out here. I thought the wasteland killed all plants.
It does. Well, except for mine. I appreciate you protecting me, Max, but I'm fine now.
Maisy, wait. You're going to the city, right?
Yes.
I bet it takes you a few hours to walk there.
That's why I need to leave now, Max.
I can get you there in 10 minutes, and you can relax the whole way there. No more walking.
How?
There's an old train station a few hills over. All I have to do is power up the cars, and we're on our way. Mega time saver.
Max, I don't...
You're already running late. You said so yourself. If you try walking now, it'll be dark before you get there.
That's your fault.
Whatever. Come on. What do you say?
Okay.
Yeah! You have no idea how much time we're saving.
About 2 hours?
Yeah, totally.
It is nice to be off my feet for a while. Thanks for thinking of this, Max.
Hey, no problem. Wait here, I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
To kill the wasps. They always try to derail the trains around here. scratch on me. Now entering the war zone. Watch your step.
It's amazing how peaceful it is now, considering the violence that occurred here.
That's what happens when the bomb drops. War ends, no more fighting. Everyone goes home.
Everyone that lived. And each year the bugs get bigger, but no one seems to notice.